Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you're going to get an honest inside look at everything solar. In this video, we're going to talk about the Enphase IQ8 Microinverter. I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry. And before we begin, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you'll be notified when we make more content just like this.
So Larry, give us a brief overview of what is this IQ8 Microinverter.
Yeah, so the IQ8 microinverter is a microinverter that's been talked about for some time. Enphase has been talking about it for probably 2 or 3 years. They finally brought it to market. The really cool thing about this microinverter is it can supply your loads off the grid when the power's down with any available sunlight without batteries. So that's unique in the marketplace.
Great. And so how does that, is that the major comparison between the IQ8 and the IQ7?
Yeah, that's really the only difference between that version and previous versions. It still converts, you know, DC power to AC power for each module, one microinverter per module. Really, the only difference is this unique feature called sunlight backup.
All right, Larry, so let's talk about the price and availability of these IQ8s.
Yeah, so the IQ8 is available. It's not available in large quantities, but there are some quantities available. It's a product that we can get. As far as pricing, it's more expensive than the IQ7. And then in addition, you also have to add some additional parts and installation of those parts, which can be to the tune of maybe $3,000 plus just for those additional products.
Okay. So let's talk a little bit, Larry, about some of the features and the pros and cons of these IQ8s. What are some of the pros?
As I mentioned, you know, the IQ8 allows for the sunlight backup, which is a really cool feature, unique in the industry. The challenge is you have to add these additional parts, and I mentioned the price, and these additional parts allow you to back up some of your loads for some of the time. So if a cloud comes over your array, now suddenly you can back up less loads than you could a few seconds ago when the sun was out and shining brightly. In addition, you're not backing up your whole house, you're just backing up some of your house and backing up some of those loads. Really cool feature, but not whole house backup, and you could still add batteries if you needed to.
Let's talk about the features, some of the pros and cons of these IQ8s.
Yeah, so some of the benefits of the IQ8, like I mentioned, it has this really neat sunlight backup feature where you can back up your loads off grid without a battery when the sun's out. Some of the cons are, I already mentioned price, so you have to add these additional parts and products to make it all work. Another con is that you're not backing up your whole house. You're probably just backing up a few small loads. And if a cloud suddenly goes over your array in the middle of the day when the grid's down and you're on sunlight backup, you might actually have to shed some of those loads for a time till the sun comes back up. So really neat feature, but you're not backing up your whole house or a lot of loads, and there is an extra cost to it as well.
So Larry, this sunlight feature sounds like a great feature, but how does it actually work?
So the first thing I want to remind us is that it only works when the sun is shining.
Yeah.
The sun goes down or a cloud comes in front of the sun, it's not going to work at all at night, and less when there's a cloud in front of the sun. So what happens is when the sun is shining on the panels, what we would do is connect some of your smaller loads to a load control feature from Enphase. And that what that load control feature does is it pushes as much power as it can toward those few loads that you've chosen to back up. And then if a cloud comes over the sun, then it would drop off loads as needed. In addition, there's a transfer switch that's set up so that when the grid goes down, it switches to sunlight backup only, so we're not pushing power back out to the grid.
Yeah. So great. In summary, these IQ8s have this great feature of sunlight backup that allow you to take advantage of some electricity, not all your loads when the sun's shining, but that could be intermittent. They are more expensive, and there is some availability right now, but it is limited given all the constraints we have going on.